how you get salvation.
How I get it or how anybody does?
Yeah, how you get it.
Yeah.
How?
How do I personally do it? I go sit at the river. Okay. And I go and have my moments there.
In which one? Broad?
A saluda.
A saluda? Okay.
It doesn't matter who it is. They believe the same thing we believe. They just got a different, it's just a different head of what they call them. Jesus Christ or Buddha or whoever it may be.
Why do you think you should have eternal life or like spend time with me in heaven? I'm just curious. What would you say to him?
Because I got a good heart.
You're serving my Lord and Savior, and I believe he died on the cross for me.
I would say that he's my everything. He's my personal Lord and Savior. He's my all in all. Can't live without him.
Why do you think I should let you in into heaven? What would you tell him?
I'm a good person. So me personally, I would want to get in to better myself and see how much further God could actually take my life.
All sin falls short of the glory of God.
Even if your sister's a good person, does she still sin?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Is your sister still sin?
Yeah.
Buddha is not the same.
Well, no, I'm not saying he's the same as Jesus. I'm saying people got the same belief on that's their belief. So they what they believe in is that they're doing the right thing.
Wages of sin is death, gift of God, eternal life.
So because of sin, the wages that we earn is death.
Yeah.
You with me? You agree with that? You do?
Yeah, I do.
You do? Okay, good.
How you doing living it?
How am I doing living it?
Yeah.
I'm not. Yeah, I can improve.
I mean, it's one thing to believe it.
Yeah.
Another thing, are you walking it out?
I'm going to church Sunday when I go home.
While we're still sinners, Christ died for us.
Give me a sin. I'd love to know a sin of your guys'.
A sin?
Yeah, give me a sin.
Lying.
You said you were good. You lied about being good. Thank you very much. Joshua, what can I get from you?
Just say it.
I like what you like.
Sure.
Oh, okay. So, lesbian.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, so you would say that's a sin.
Yeah.
Okay.
Technically.
Saying that God is, I don't
know. Human?
Yeah, but that's just it. Is again, it goes back to the fact that I think God is in every human and not just Jesus.
By grace you have been saved, not by works of your own, so no one may boast.
Okay, here's the question. Who do you have faith in? God. Specifically, what did God do for us?
He died.
He died for us. God became human flesh. He became the human flesh for us. Jesus died on the cross. And the scriptures say, I'm giving you a gift today. Joshua, you did nothing to earn this gift. You did nothing, Ashley, to earn this gift. You gotta have faith.
At the fringe of our knowledge is where God would be, but every time we push that fringe, he takes a step back so that we have to continue following.
Okay.
We have to continue pursuing the unknown.
Would you classify that as faith?
I'd classify that as a good idea.
If anyone calls on the name of the Lord, shall be saved.
Amen. Most of us, okay, are afraid to take a step. But you don't know what's going to happen when you step. What Jesus is saying to you guys is, if you take the step, I'll get you. And a lot of times you need just a visual and saying, are you guys willing to take a step for me? If you are, step. That's how it works.
I'm going to step right on over here because I'm...
And the crazy part is, it ain't a game.
I know.
What you're saying
it's
is...
It's serious.
This is real.
It's serious.
And I'm going to tell you something.
Come on.
Your lifestyle, your stuff, whatever it is...
Go in there, look on the table. My phone in there on the table.
Whatever it is, he'll start working over you guys. Like, it's not going to happen overnight. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
Like, you still are going to have the desires. But if you start saying, Jesus... I really want to be set free from all of this. You'll do it. I promise you.
I know it's possible because I've been through
I'm glad we ran into y'all.
How many times have I been through it?